Hey guys, this is Jonathan Farrell. I just passed the high level certified admin course and also the live proctored exam. I just got my high level badge to become a certified admin, and I wanted to give a full review of the course as well as the exam itself. So I wanted, after years of utilizing the platform, I wanted to take my knowledge to the next level, and so I decided to enlist in the Go High Level Certification course. The course itself is a lot, so which is good. You want it to be a lot, especially with a platform so robust as Go High Level. So it has a ton of different things, which is awesome because it allows for you to refine skills that you do not currently have, or it allows for you to go through and say, okay, yeah, this is how you set up X, Y, and Z. So again, I just wanted to give a full review of the system itself. It has roughly about 100 videos. It goes over from full agency setup to full sub account setup. And then at the end of that, after you complete all the videos and the quizzes that they give you, they have a live proctored exam where you have about an hour to complete the a custom job that they want for you. So the nice part is with that, they give you full instructions of what to do. It's a little checklist, so you can kind of go through and tick off the checklist. But again, once you pass that, you become a certified Go High Level specialist. Now, I would recommend for anybody who is looking to either get into high level, take their high level skills to the next level, my personal recommendation is that you complete the Go High Level Certified Admin. Okay, even if you do not plan on becoming a Go High Level Certified Admin, the amount of knowledge that they give you inside of videos is an amazing amount. So it will really help you take your Go High Level skills to the next level. Okay, so again, I would recommend taking it. It is $97 a month, in my opinion. That's well worth it. And like I said, once you pass that, you actually end up getting you getting into a sec basically you get into the second group of those who have passed the Go High Level certification. Now, again, there's a number of benefits after you've passed it. They give you exclusive access to that members only section. There's a members only support section, so basically it escalates your tickets, your Go High Level tickets, as well as it gives you access to essentially a jobs board where you can put in a request to complete jobs for different people and potentially be hired for those. So again, highly, highly, highly recommend taking a look at it. What I'll do is I'll kind of share screen as far as the certification course so you can get an idea of what is in there and see if it's something that you guys might want to do. So this is the high level certification group, and when you join the high level certification, you get access to this group here. It has a lot of different discussions, which are great. A lot of people asking various questions about high level itself. So again, the biggest piece of the certification though is the learning. So there is a full video series that you have to complete, part of part A, and when it basically has roughly 193 modules. Most of these are videos. The other parts are quizzes. You see, I didn't do so good on that quiz right there. But essentially, you go through a process of, basically these video series and their agency setup, as well as like sub account creation, as well as then like the different sub account features, and goes through all the different parts of that. So I found these to be extremely beneficial, especially on the sub account side. Like when it comes to like building a course product or like, the invoice section, like going through the invoice section. Those are some of the areas that like I haven't come across within my personal Go High Level journey, but that's where these essentially these videos allowed for me to kind of go through and to be like, okay, yeah, I need to actually go through this. I need to know these different sections because, I just recently had a client that asked me to do a full product build out for him, a full course build out, and going through the videos, I'm like, okay, here's how I get that set up for him. So again, it was very beneficial from standpoint. A lot of this stuff, if you've used high level for a while, you'll know it. But like I said, I got some nuggets out of this. I have like two of these like notepads like fully written out as far as different things that I definitely need to continue to go through. So again, from a standpoint, as far as like if you're just beginning with Go High Level, or if like you've been a user for a long time, agency admin or agency user, I highly recommend going through this particular process because again, it gives you access to a lot of things that you might not necessarily know. And like I said, I've had clients come across that I need to know like how to build out course products and everything else. Once you pass, though, you get access to another group. Okay, and so you'll see that we have the high level certifications group and then the high level certified admins group. And I have not explored this yet, so I won't go into too much detail. I literally just passed the exam just a couple minutes ago. And so, but ultimately, as a review, highly recommend that you guys take a look at this. For me, I'm excited to take my high level journey to the next level. High level has given me so many opportunities, and provided for my family for the past couple of years. So again, I'm extremely excited to continue that next step and excited to show you guys a little bit behind the curtain. Thanks. Hope you have a great one. I'll see you guys in the next video.